What do you expect to help a student achieve this year?
Actually, I don't think academic results are my main concern. Rather than that, I expect to help my students develop a good learning attitude, as well as to find a proper goal for their study, so that they won't feel so empty.
This may be a good way for our students to reduce our pressures.